The Christmas season may have come to a close, but there's a lot happening in our diocese. Let's check out what happened this week in Fairfield County. Last weekend, St. Catherine of Siena Parish celebrated the Solemnity of the Epiphany with the ancient custom, Blessing of the Chalk. Also last week, 9 students from Western Connecticut State University journeyed to Phoenix to participate in the Student Leadership Summit, sponsored by Focus. Young adults from St. Aloysius Parish traveled to Corpus Christi, Texas, for a mission trip last week. Led by Father David Roman, pilgrims painted houses, demolished walls, and served meals to the homeless. Lastly, volunteers from Sacred Heart University prepared toiletry kits for the Thomas Merton Center. That's all for this week. We'll see you next time. God bless.